ProTow has 80 car auctions every 2 weeks on towlot.com.
We're getting at least double to triple the amount of money that we were getting on live auctions.
With towlot.com, it frees up manpower, it frees up our weekend.
Place your next auction on towlot.com. Welcome to American Towmen TV. American Towmen TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz. Thanks for watching Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we showcase some of the fine things being done to promote slow down, move over awareness from California to Florida. In Malibu, California, it's a benefit concert for towman Ron Carver, who died when a drunk driver hit him while he was working at night on the Pacific Coast Highway. Carver was helping Catherine Cimarelli, whose car had broken down. Catherine is one of the sisters in the family singing group Cimarelli. Catherine led the charge in holding a benefit concert where the girl's performance raised money for the wife and three children whom Ron Carver left behind. In Florida, this June golf tournament raised $8,000 for the campaign Emerald Towing is creating for Move Over Law awareness. It's the company's first annual Move Over Law golf tournament. Staff at Emerald Towing in Pompano Beach, Florida, organized the event in honor of their fallen brother Joe, who was killed on the job last year while he was assisting the Florida Highway Patrol on the interstate.
Yes, I knew Joe well, and it was a tough situation, you know, when he got hit. He did everything he was supposed to do. He did it right, because we are trained to do this. And like I said, he still ended up losing his life. If we don't spread the message, then who else? It's our lives on the line, so we want to be as safe as we can out there on the road.
If you're doing something unique in your community, tell us about it. Send me photos. Email oz@americantowmentv.com.